Hello. A peaceful mind is the secret of healthy life. An individual peace contributes to the world peace. So for the peaceful world, there should be peace at each individual level. Now, how to achieve that peace? We all know it's not possible by observing any World Peace Day or any other day. Modern world has completely failed in achieving the peace at all level. Let's go to the Vedic literature to find out the solution. As per the literature, each individual suffers due to his past deed or karma, which is beyond his present control. But Vedic literature has given the solution to this problem, that one should follow all the religious principles and accept the devotional service to get rid of this situation. But it is very difficult in the present age to follow all the religious principles strictly. So Lord Krishna has given a beautiful solution to this problem, and it is very easy also. In the Bhagavad Gita 18.66, Krishna is telling, Sarva dharman parityajya mameka saranam braja aham tvam sarva papebhya mokshayishami masuchaha. Abandon all varieties of religious activities because it is not possible now, and just surrender unto me. I shall deliver you from all sinful reactions. So is it not easy just to surrender to the God? But Lord Krishna is telling, it is also not so easy how we are thinking. Again, God is telling in Bhagavad Gita 7.15, in this age of Kali, most of the peoples are irreligious and demoniac in nature. So, those miscreants who are grossly foolish, who are lowest among mankind, whose knowledge is stolen by illusion, and who partake of the atheist nature of demon, do not surrender unto me. So, to surrender to God, this demoniac nature is to be converted to divine nature, then only it is possible. Otherwise, it is very difficult to achieve the peace at the individual level and also in the world level. So today's lesson is, for world peace, it is required to convert the demoniac nature of the people to divine nature by spreading the spirituality all around. Hare Krishna.